Introducing the challengers. From Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Wayne Barrett.
Here comes the former Barrett Uncles champion and owner of the Barrett Garage.
Fantastic. And a wicked clothesline. Oh my gosh. Turned inside out. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Well, with the kind of streak he's been on, I wouldn't bet against him. I mean, mentally and physically, this guy is at the top of his game right now. Watch it.
Kane is a cruel man. He is a black card. He will do whatever he can to hurt you before he puts you away.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
What a sequence of punches. Oh, reversal. Oh. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Did you hear how it... Oh, did you hear the impact? Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal. And that was broken up before it could land. No, broken up. What a rescue there. Oh,
did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
He's checking under the ring, possibly looking for an object in this no disqualification match.
Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
What a display of power.
He's got a nasty looking object in his hands. So much for a safe work environment. Kane, he busted over him again. Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
He fails to connect.
How slow he is to react right now. just looking to do more damage with that object. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And again, the Kane makes that horrible cracking sound.
Come on, Ray. Get in there and get that thing away from him. Listen to this arena show its appreciation for what these competitors are doing.
What a shot. What a shot from the ladder. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? That might have silenced at least a few of those voices.
Well, that's Neal Chan done the damage.
Into the cover goes Barrett. No, they're not done. Not even close.
He switched his leg, and there's the STO.
And that's a stiff kick. He drops the elbow.
Watch it. Backbreaker.
Titus O'Neil's looking to end this right now. And here's a cover.
Two.
And there's the save. He swung wild with that one. Hooking away in an easy kick out. Championship on the line. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Oh, my gosh. Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
Kane setting it up.
Look out what's going on here.
The physical ladder really coming into play in this match. Look at him. So physically intimidating and brazen.
Come on, Rick. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
And the taunting continues.
On that table, not where you want to be. And Wade Barrett has fought his way back into the match. When you think about the impact Wade Barrett's had in the WWE over such a short time, you begin to realize how bright the future is for this young man.
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here. Oh, and the knee connects. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Back into the ring now.
Keep your eye on this one. Oh, no! Oh, no! He may have taken too long, and man, did he pay the price.
Oh, what a counter by the fighter from Manchester.
Again, this is for the Hardcore Championship.
Chokeslam. He sends his opponent down to the ground. Quickly with the top of the title on the line. And again, the mind games are playing.
There might not be a more terrifying thing on this planet than watching Kane right now. The more momentum Kane feels, the more terrifying this match becomes.
Titus O'Neil's looking to end this right now. Shoulder up.
Again, this is for the Hardcore Championship.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
And he missed that one.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And there's a kick out at one. And the Big Red Monster gets chopped down.
Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two.
And a kick out by Kane. And he goes flying. He gets out of trouble there. Big kick echoing around the arena.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Look at him. So physically intimidating and brazen. A
again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
A quick punch to the gut. What an impact from that kick. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. How much more extreme will this match become? Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He needs to dig way down. Oh, lights out. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Championship retained over some game competition.